my gifts have been prepped, my cake is chilling in the freezer, and I think I'm just about ready to go. Oh, that must be my turtle sitter now. I'm in the craft room! Hello, Stephen.
Hi, Amy.
Stephen Colbert, my turtle sitter.
How are the turtles doing? What?
Good, I mean...
Amy.
Well, a raccoon chewed off Curly's foot.
What?
You know, I don't think he misses it much.
Oh, come on, Amy. I know I'm just your turtle sitter, but how could you let this happen? This is neglectful. I warned you about raccoons and their love of turtle meat.
I know. I thought they'd be safe in the outdoor pen.
Unsupervised? Why don't you just take the turtles and plop them on a stainless steel counter next to a cook pot in a kitchen in Singapore?
All right, well, I'll keep a better eye on them, I promise, Stephen.
Look, I'm sorry to be so militant about this, Amy, but you know my history. That night back in high school when I freaked out on the beach and beat that sea turtle to death with a flashlight, I didn't know the marijuana was laced with PCP. And from that moment, I promised myself I would spend all my free time protecting the turtles.
I know, it's not your fault. You thought it was a heron.
The lack of feathers should have been a telltale sign.
I know, but it was dark out that night.
You're right, I forgive myself.
That's the spirit.
All right.
Now listen, I made you some crafts right here to show my appreciation for you always watching over my turtles.
Oh, please, it's enough that I get to spend time with the turtles.
Well, I know, I hear you, but I'm gonna give them to you anyway and you can always re-gift them.
Okay.
I made you some popsicle stick buddies.
Wow.
This amazing pipe cleaner crafty spider.
Realistic.
Realistic. This raisin necklace, it's just adjustable.
Oh, mm-hmm. You just eat the raisins?
Yeah, you just eat the raisins. This ice cream cake with your favorite ice cream.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. And I got you 12 comp tickets to Zorba on the Roof. Hard to get.
Wow, that's generous.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you so much. Listen, I'm going to be away in March, so can you swing by and watch the turtles?
I'm supposed to do my TV show in March.
Oh.
I'll get out of it.
Oh, good. They are always happy to see you. Stephen Colbert, everybody. Always good to see Stephen. You forgot your gifts.
Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry about
it's
that.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Got it.
These are here. Thank
okay.
you very much.
Don't forget your adjustable necklace. Okay. Thank you. Now, follow me into the bedroom. It's time for hits and misses. Let's see.